The flowers make me... The flowers make me want to throw up. I suddenly feel really tired. His father? With a son who looks like that? What's he going to be like?
Ugly things, these altar stones. Hey, I think you can fit something on the top. It works, but there must be a specific combination.
This lock is a breeze. The child in the photos is handicapped. Some people have no luck in life.
Clown doll. I wouldn't sleep with that in my room. This guy is sick. And it's not something that started recently. Weird. A cross in this crazy house. That'll come in handy. I guess that freak doesn't like his own reflection.
This freak seems to like photos. And children.
That's shocking. Poor kid.
Sven is counting on us. He'll die if we don't do anything.
Oh, oh my God!
Sven didn't deserve that. That's going too far.
We're gonna trap this nutcase, cut him up like a log, and spill his guts!
Another one down.
It's okay. I charged it.
Changed it all.
I have a feeling that I've been here before.
Me too. I'm worried. What a pathetic piece of crap! It's fine. I have a dose of powerful serum. The madman who killed Sven passed this way, Stan. Let's find him and make him pay. Professor's room? Oh, don't tell me.
Yep, we're back at Leafmore.
This is turning into a huge nightmare.
Another one bites the dust. The battery's dead.